80th birthday celebrations are usually massive. And for Chief Dr. Razaka Koni Okoya, it was a big deal. Billionaire industrialist, chairman of Eleganza Group and Rao Property Investment Company, the area of Lagos, Chief Dr. Razaka Koni Okoya, looked radiant, ageless and energetic as activities began to induct him into the League of Octogenarians. To celebrate his milestone 80th birthday anniversary, a Jumat service was held on Friday, the 10th of January 2020, at his magnificent Oluwanisola Estate on the Lekki Ajah Expressway in Lagos. Former Honorable Minister of State for Defense, Honorable Dimola Seriki, His Excellency Justice George Oguntade and his wife, Her Excellency Mrs. Mudukpe Ola Oguntade, as well as Senator Dr. Lanre Tejuosho, in-law to the celebrant, were among those present at the Jumat service. Guests were treated to different delicacies as gift items like clothing and pillows were shared. There was a special prayer session conducted for the celebrant, Chief Dr. Razaka Okoya, and members of his family before the service was brought to an end. On Saturday, the 11th of January 2020, Chief Dr. Razaka Koni Okoya was majestically ushered into the respected League of Octogenarians. The birthday party of this prominent billionaire industrialist was held at his palatial Oluwanisola Estate in Lagos, Nigeria. Alhaji Razaka Akoni Okoya, born to the family of Tiamiu Ayinde Okoya in Lagos on the 12th of January 1940, had his only formal education at Ansaruddin Primary School, Okekpokpo, in Lagos. He later got interested in business at a young age, even though it meant discontinuing his education. Due to his love for business, the young Razaka took a loan from his mother and added to his savings to start importing and selling goods from Japan. He later started a manufacturing business, making buttons, jewelry, and shoes. He invested heavily in machines and went fully into the manufacturing of very appealing products. Today, under his chairmanship, the Eleganza Industries produces a wide range of household items and utensils. The all-white, high-octane 80th birthday party played host to eminent personalities from all spheres of life, among whom were Vice President of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, former President Chief Olusegun Obasanjo, GCFR, Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu, former Commonwealth Secretary General, Chief Emeka Anyaoku, CON, founder, First City Monument Bank, Chief Michael Olasubunmi Balogun, the founder and chairman, Honeywell Group, Oba Otudeko, CFR, the Odoli Oduar, Sir Dr. Kessington Adebukunle Adebutu, Major General Ike Nwachukwu retired, and wife, Mrs. Gwen Nwachukwu, former Governor of Osun State, Prince Olagunsonye Oyinlola, and wife, former Governor of Ogun State, Otumba Gbenga Daniel, Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Dr. Obafemi Hamzat, Governor of Ogun State, Prince Dapo Abiodun, former Governor of Oyo State, Chief Adebayo Alakala, former Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Princess Sarah Chosson, Dame Abimbola Fashola, Irilabiola Dusumu, Chief Alex Duduyemi, Chief Femi Adeniyi Williams, Otumba Adekunle Ojora and his wife, Iriluju Olakpe Ojora, Honorable Bimbo Ashiru, Chief Dr. Mrs. Nikki Akonde, CON. Also at the 80th birthday party of Chief Razaka Okoya were the co-founder Eko Hospital, Ilorogun Dr. Sonny Kuku, Senator Ibikula Amusun and wife, Mrs. Olufunso Amusun, Senator Daisy Danjuma, Honorable Gboyega Nasir Isiaka, Nigerian High Commissioner to the United Kingdom, Honorable Justice George Adeshola Oguntade and wife, Mrs. Mudukpe Ola Oguntade, Olori Ladun Shijuade, Sir Uluo Okeowo and wife, Lady Adejoke Okeowo, Minister of Industry, Trade and Investment, Otumba Ni Adebayo, Lady Medin Alex Ibro, Olorogun Oscar Ibro, Alhaji Aliko Dangote, Nigerian business mogul and fashion enthusiast Haji Abola Shagaya, Senator Florence Itagiwa, also present at the event were Chief Mike Inegbese, APC Southwest Women Leader Chief Kemi Nelson, the Chairman of the Bai Courtney Group of Companies Dr. Wale Babalaki, Speaker of the Lagos State House of Assembly Right Honorable Mudashiro Obasa, Alhaji Abimbola Sikirat Jakonde, the Chairman Island Club Prince Philip Kola Bumere, who led a very high-powered delegation of members of the Island Club, including past chairman, vice chairman, and distinguished members of the club. The chairman and CEO of Biscon Communications, Prince Basil Atilo. Chairman and CEO Channels Television, John Momo and wife, Shola. The chairman, Ovation Media Group, Basharu Delimomodu. Royal fathers in attendance were the Oni of Ife, His Imperial Majesty Oba Adeyeye Nitogunsi, the Oshilefu Kiona Egba, Oba Didakba Adewale Tejuosho, the Eligushi of Ikate Land, His Royal Majesty Oba Said Ademola Eligushi, Kusenla III, the Olugbon of Ilegbon, Oba Olusholalao, among many others. It was indeed an evening of merriment and good music, as BJ Sachs, Evangelist Ebenezer Obey and Wasiu Ayinde Mashal thrilled guest to melodious tunes.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
The young at heart were not left out in the celebration, as talented Nigerian artist Davido also took time to entertain guests with some of his hit songs. The kick-cutting exercise was supervised by the Vice President of Nigeria, Professor Yemi Osinbajo. The birthday icon was joined by other distinguished personalities to cut the cake.
Life, Alhaji Razak Okoya. Amen. Longer life, Alhaji Razak Okoya.
Members of the Island Club, just as they did when Chief Razak Akoni Okoya turned 70 10 years ago, then, under the chairmanship of Chief Femi Adeniyi Williams, again re-enacted the scenario that played out with the presentation of a special birthday card to the celebrant, this time under the current chairman, Prince Philip Kola Abumere. The presentation was done by Sir Kessington Adebutu, who is a trustee of the Island Club. In his response, the birthday icon thanked members of the Island Club for their love and robust attendance at his birthday party.
So, but this is a surprise. It has been my club for many years. When I worked hard, I got a last in the Island Club. I stayed there 3-4 years. But 2 years ago, stage is telling. At this ceremony, I was not informed at all. So, I don't know what to say. Thank you very much. I'm grateful. I wish all of you long life and prosperity. Those of us who have been 80 to 90, and people who are coming to that stage, we also want to get to the age of 80. All of you, all. Thank you all for coming. I will still make a speech of thanks. Thank you.
The night was later left in the hands of King Sunny Ade, Sir Shino Peters and Musli Harunoishara, who dished out indigenous music as guests joined the celebrant, Chief Dr. Razak Akone Okoya, alongside his amiable wife, Chief Mrs. Folashade Okoya, on the dance floor.
Congratulations on your birthday today. Congratulations on your birthday today. We wish you happy birthday. God knows what you want to do. Come on, get there.
The chairman and CEO of Biscon Communications, Prince Bisiola Atilo, and the entire management wish the Ara of Lagos, Chief Razak Akoniokoya, a very happy 80th birthday. Happy birthday, sir.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.